promised to send us.
Yahweh, send us a Savior, send our Messiah, all Israel waits for the day. Yahweh, send us a Savior, send our Messiah, all Israel waits for the day. He'll bring shalom to us, he'll reign with righteousness, he'll bring glory and praise to his name. He'll bring shalom to us, he'll reign with righteousness. He'll bring glory and praise to his name.
Round yon virgin, mother and child, holy infant, so tender and mild, sleep.
Scriptures, but God's ways are not man's ways. We cannot completely know the future. But remember our studies from the prophets. Let's see if we can find some clues from their words. Amos, what did the prophet Micah have to say concerning Bethlehem?
Bethlehem, you are one of the smallest towns in Judah, but out of you I will bring ruler for Israel, whose family line goes back to ancient times.
Well, this passage clearly shows that the Messiah will be born in Bethlehem. What did the prophet Jeremiah have to say concerning his Messiah?
The Lord says, the time is coming when I will choose as a king a righteous descendant of David. That king will rule wisely and do what is right and just throughout the land. When he is king, the people of Judah will be safe, and the people of Israel will live in peace. He will be called the Lord of our salvation.
Well, this census has certainly been instrumental in bringing the descendants of David's line back to Bethlehem, which makes likely now that the Messiah would be born, as Jeremiah predicted, and here in Bethlehem, as Micah foretold.
Rabbi, do not the scriptures also clearly say that news of the cross from our oppressors? Shout for joy, you people of Jerusalem. Your king will make peace among the nations. He will rule from sea to sea. Zechariah said that. Does this mean that Roman will be overthrown?
I mean, I know this is a private moment, but we have been all over our village today, hearing about this baby, and we would love the honor of seeing him, to see and hear for ourselves.
Oh, I know you'd be welcome.
Follow me.
Long time ago in Bethlehem, so the Holy Bible say, Mary's boy child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day.